still here. With me to the end.
Even now, you would deny the inevitable.
That's what you always have, and always will. On this, my sword, I swear, to shield the Firebird's flame forevermore.
Come on, what's going on?
Centuries have I waited for this moment in which I might revel in my creation, only to find it profaned, and so it must be cleansed.
Not so easily broken.
But it can be broken. And I shall see it so. For such is my will.
Try it.
Whoa.
Ah!
slow.
I thought I'd come from a mile away.
Are our own, and they burn as one!
Oh.
consume mine.
No. My will is inviolable. Something is wrong.
You're afraid. You always have been. From the moment the Blight exposed what you were, weak. You conceived us to prove otherwise. But the result shook you to the core. For in us you saw yourself, and realized we had the potential to be more than you could ever be. And so you turned your back on your creation. Your back on the world. Like the coward you are.
You think you know me? You know nothing, Logos. Nothing. Bathed in light, I stand above you, my rebirth complete. And you, for your defiance, shall pay the proper price. An eternity of anguish.
Anguish. Pain. Suffering. You have known none of these. We have. So we know what they grant. They bring us together. And that makes us strong.
Thunder roar!
crush you.
Oh, good. Now you're for it.
Dust to dust.
I've got nothing left. It's like 10 boss fights back and back and back. I want to check something.
Yours to take. Titan!
The altar at which you pray.
Mine are the eyes that look down upon you all.
And yet still you cannot see. You are no better than us. We are one and the same.
We are not the same.
Didn't think so.
Let all be
heck do I do with that? That's crazy.
Yeah.
We're gonna get it, guys. Watch. We're gonna get it.
We are not the same.
Come on, that's just carried away.
Get all you can see.